Welcome to Leaders of Tomorrow. One person who agrees completely with maintaining quality is Mahesh Gupta. An inventor of a truly revolutionary product, Mahesh's calling in life was dictated by one rather unfortunate incident. When his children fell prey to the waterborne disease of jaundice, he decided to take matters into his own hands. Using a technology unheard of in those days, reverse osmosis, Mahesh designed a radical new water purification system. And thus was born a consumer product that was far ahead of its time.
I imported components and made one water purifier for myself, and it worked very well. Then the idea stuck to me, if it works for me, why shouldn't it work for everybody? And that's how the genesis started.
As opposed to a certain brand's ultraviolet filters that only killed bacteria, Mahesh's product was designed to remove dissolved impurities from water. This turned out to be a revolutionary concept, one that had to be seen to be believed. With TDS levels in ordinary tap water reaching epidemic levels, the Indian consumers' eyes were well and truly opened.
We were telling consumers that this can remove what is dissolved in water, but they don't understand. Most of my friends and everybody told me we'll be out of business very shortly. And I said, if the product works well, because to whomsoever I sold, they were convinced that it's a good product. And I knew that the success is going to come over a period of time.
In a country where 80% of diseases are waterborne, Mahesh saw the exciting potential that lay ahead for his pioneering product. Starting up with a small unit in Noida in the year 2000, Kentaro today has a state-of-the-art facility in Roorkee, perfectly positioned to forge ahead with the mass-scale production of Mahesh's innovative concept. With his vision of providing clean drinking water to every Indian, Mahesh is taking all steps necessary to place his product into every Indian household.
Eureka Force has taken years to build up their consumer base, and they can still sell it without branding it. So if we have to penetrate, we have to brand it. And that's how we did this exercise since 2005 onwards. And today our brand penetration is not only in metropolitan cities, it's down in the villages, I'll put it like this. And we are happy to note that we sell in all the districts of India and even the remotest locations.
Kentaro today is extremely well positioned to realize this dream of its founder. And it's not just quantity that is feeding the march of Kentaro. Boasting of awards from international certifying agencies such as UNESCO and Water Quality Association on its mantelpiece, Kentaro is today justifiably proud of its quality too. And with over a million units sold till now, the company's revenues are currently touching over 250 crore rupees. A stupendous feat, especially considering the competition from international behemoths like AquaGuard, Philips and Hindustan Unilever, where in spite of their presence, Kent still stands out due to its technological edge.
Normally, क्या होता है आरओ में जरूरी मिनरल्स निकल जाते हैं मेम्ब्रेन से बाईपास करने में हम लोग टीडीएस कंट्रोल वाल्व यूज कर रहे हैं जो कोई भी आरओ मैन्युफैक्चर यूज नहीं कर रहा है तो उसमें क्या जो जरूरी मिनरल्स हैं ह्यूमंस बॉडी के लिए वो टीडीएस जो हमारा वाल्व है उसके थ्रू हम जरूरी मिनरल्स दे देते हैं
आई थिंक वी स्टैंड फॉर ए ब्रांड व्हिच इज द मोस्ट सुपीरियर प्रोडक्ट इन द मार्केट इट इज द बेस्ट डिलीवरेबल्स इन टर्म्स ऑफ क्वालिटी ऑफ द प्रोडक्ट व्हिच वी filter out. It is also the costliest product in the market. And that perception has really built it up over a period of time. And we are happy to note that we have more than 40% market share in the RO category alone.
But all that technology would be bust if Kent's after-sales service wasn't up to scratch. Outside of the national capital region, the company has received some criticism in this critical area. Keeping that in mind, Kent is going all out to make sure that its service personnel are well trained and provide consistently superior after-sales service. Overcoming this challenge will be key to Kent's success in the near future.
After-sales service is a very important aspect of selling water purifiers because water purifiers is used for water. And if you're using a purified, unpurified water for any moment of time, you have a health hazard. If your television gets out of order, you can wait for a day. You can wait for 2 days to get it okay. But if your water purifier gets out of order, you just can't wait. So people want it to be repaired in few hours time so that they can get a pure water. So it's a big challenge in water purifier industry, and we have to continuously work in this area that we provide a service which is very quick.
One of the key ingredients of Kent's success story so far has been the way the company has been branded. Roping in Bollywood dream girl Hema Malini.
Sabko pata hai Kent se pani 100% pure hota hai.
And her two daughters Isha and Ahana, Kent has always strived to portray the image of a happy family as a consequence of a healthy family. This is something that ties in with the health products direction that the company wants to take, as opposed to any run-of-the-mill consumer products company.
Kent ke sabse pure pani par lakhon log bharosa karte hain, aankhein moond kar. Kya darna?
Branding means a consumer should get the absolute safety or absolute confidence that what he's using is working for it. And we built it up this branding in terms of choosing good brand ambassador, good communication, very direct communication, and selecting a good media. And not only relying only on electronics, we selected a blend of electronics plus print media, and I think it has worked quite well at this moment of time.
And it has been Mahesh's 28-year-old son Varun, a recent MBA from Columbia University, who has been quietly working behind the scenes to take Kent Aro to the next level. Proud father Mahesh credits him with bringing in a lot of efficiency in the company, whether they be ERP systems or the IT infrastructure. And now with the internal systems firmly in place, Varun is all set to focus on expanding Kent's reach within India.
After returning from MBA, my focus would be to, you know, focus on marketing and sales of the company. As you know, the water purifier market is huge in India, and more than that, the potential for water purifier market is even bigger. So our key interest in the next few years would be to, you know, increase the penetration of our products. And that's where I see my role in the company for the next 2 or 3 years.
Life has come a full circle today for Mahesh Gupta. The spark that led to the invention and consequently the company now sees its very reason leading the company into the new decade. And for Mahesh Gupta, the future couldn't be any more sparkling.